So now they're gonna...
Under United States government control. The person in charge is to step forward immediately and turn over all materials related to this project.
That's quite impossible. This is a private project. The enclave has no authority here. I'm going to have to ask you to leave at once.
Am I to assume, sir, that you are in charge?
Yes, I'm responsible for this project.
Then I repeat, sir, that you are hereby instructed to immediately hand over all materials related to the purifier.
I'm sorry, but that's...
Furthermore, you are to assist Enclave scientists in assuming control of the administration and operation of this facility at once.
Colonel, is it Colonel? I'm sorry, but the facility is not operational. It never has been. I'm afraid you're wasting your time here.
Sir, this is the last time I am going to repeat myself. Stand down at once and turn over control of this facility.
Colonel, I assure you that this facility will not function. We have never been able to successfully replicate test results.
Him.
I suggest you comply immediately, sir, in order to prevent any more incidents.
Oh, no.
Are we clear?
Yes, Colonel. Do whatever you want. No need.
Then you will immediately have...
We've got to evacuate now!
James, your father caused an overload. He sacrificed himself to keep the Enclave from getting the purifier and to buy us some time to escape. There'll be more of them coming. We need to get out of here before they find us, or else your father died in vain. There's nothing anyone can do for him now. The radiation levels in there are lethal. You'd die the same way he did.
We need to get out of here now.
We used an old abandoned tunnel as an escape route once before, many years ago. Everyone should know how to find it. We need to get there right now. Let's go.
So now we gotta escape. And here it is.
You.
This tunnel leads to the Citadel, the Brotherhood of Steel's fortress.
We need to keep everyone together, and we need to get through this tunnel as quickly as possible. We're not safe until we reach the other side. You should stay close and we'll follow behind.
So now we're gonna kill something.
Ah!
weapons. 35. So now we're gonna sleep to get full health again. Then we're gonna go back.
This wouldn't be a problem.
Thank you.
the answer. So, there should be medicine. Now our health is fully restored. We can go back on track. So now let's go and help them.
What is it?
So now Sherry has killed those people. So awesome.